After robbing all them stores, man, I got bank.
We robbed 4 gas stations. You bought a mansion.
This is not a mansion. This is nowhere near a mansion. It's just a.
It's nice.
I mean, look at the chimney. It's still chipping. Look at it.
Well.
Hey.
Fixed it.
You just made it worse.
Don't have to burn out that gun.
No. I got a fool.
Oh.
Ew, you're dirty.
I'm dirty.
Yeah, look at all. Look at all that stuff following you. Ew.
Now
Okay, now you ready for the big news?
Yeah. What are we doing?
We're robbing a bank.
What?
We're robbing a bank.
Are you crazy? We're robbing a bank? We're robbing a bank.
Okay. So you remember
terminals. We rob gas stations, not banks.
So you remember when we were robbing that last store and I said that bank might be a nice bank to rob because they had low security?
Yeah, we're about it.
Yeah, we're robbing that bank.
Of course we
are. Yep. We need more money.
So, dude, stop. So, are we going to it or what?
We have to do some things before we can rob the bank. We need to get some things in order before we rob it.
We got to do stuff. What do you mean we got to do stuff?
We have to do what I would call setups before we actually do the rob the bank.
Setups.
Like, yeah.
What?
Like, get equipment that we'll need to successfully rob the bank without getting busted setups.
What? You weren't smart enough to plan a bank heist?
You can't just go up in there with a gun thinking you're gonna rob a bank.
You can't?
No.
Where did you get the gun?
Oh, just like well, you got a gun, I got a gun.
I have this gun.
I already have this.
Yeah, I got a shotgun too. I stole it from a hillbilly.
Of course you did.
Well, what else would I do? I went up to the desert one day to get the new shipment, and I stole it.
You took that fire sauce. You took that fire sauce.
Nice.
Why you take that?
I did. Yeah, so.
You have a bank with a baseball bat?
No.
Oh. But I like my baseball bat.
No, I will stab you with this broken bottle if you don't put that baseball bat away. Okay. Now, I have a friend. His name is classified at the moment. But he's helping. Yes, he is helping us rob the bank.
Tell me.
If I told you, you will have to die.
Oh. Oh. Well, what if I know him? I'm going to know him.
He'll tell you his name once you meet him.
All right.
Okay, so you ready?
Sure.
Okay, then.
Lead the way.
Chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about home furnishings and going straight. All right, you ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it, but it's something. It's something very big. And not quite ready yet, but I wanted to see how you're doing. What I've got is a Lisa Bank franchise. And it's nothing too complicated. There's no buy-in. Normally, there would be a buy-in. You would put in money up front, we would arrange the job, and you would pull it off. But this time, I'll cover the upfront costs. Call it the price of getting a look at you, and there's no risk to you, unless of course you count getting locked up or shot. So, you ready? What do you think? You have questions, comments, concerns? All right. What are you waiting for?
I don't know. Me. What you say?
Who is this guy?
Okay, his name is Lester. He's. Come on, we have to get a Lester car. I'm driving.
Alright, you drive. So, who is this creepy blue guy that is making us all bang?
Okay, his name is Lester, and he's a computer genius. He's a tech guru.
So don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off.
He's gonna get us killed.
So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this.
We don't die.
I should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all.
Okay.
We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores, like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched.
Okay.
Alright, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why
does
fortune favor this
one? He's probably already got my email, my phone number. He's probably got hacked into my freaking life in favor account.
Well, this bank's got some safety deposits.
Well, good thing I don't have a life in favor. Because I don't have it.
All starting to make sense.
Oh yeah, you own that internet, yo, crappy cop.
Shut up!
Do you still own that stupid wooden shack you call it home?
Quite heavy.
Maybe.
Turning over liquor stores and gas stations.
I mean, it was passed down to me when my father died, so of course I'm gonna still own it. It's not a wooden shack, it's the house I grew up in.
Okay, the sea view. Nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power and
frustration.
I'm not talking about all those weighty things surrounding your
I inherited my house. Ooh, look at that motorcycle. I want me one like that.
Cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right?
Hey, maybe if we don't get killed or sent to jail, you can just buy one.
See, maybe.
You probably gonna get stabbed by a cop.
Maybe. I won't get stabbed by no cop.
Stabbed by a cop in prison. They're gonna send you to prison. You're gonna get stabbed by a cop.
Okay, look at the building.
Drink it in.
All right.
I have to do their security feed on myself. Take a look.
He's a freaking hacker.
What are you looking at? Small joint. Not much security.
I told you it wasn't gonna be that much security.
Especially about the deposit boxes.
I believe you.
Turn this into a screenplay.
Ooh, man, we gonna get shot.
The boxes are in the back behind the
I don't want to get shot.
We want box number
1. I can't afford to be shot.
Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you.
I want to live a simple life from being a drug dealer. You have me run, mate.
Enough of this peeper crap. Let's go to
the I was tired of petty robberies. I wanted to get something big.
Now, when you hit the bank, you're going to need to...
Well, this is big. Big in both ways. You got to get a crap ton of money or you die.
Yep.
I don't want to die, man. Oh, whoa, he's got me doing what? Something playing sick.
Probably be watching the road. Not playing a game of your phone.
It's not a game. I'm hacking.
Not a game.
Okay, so I'm going to be the hacker. Oh! I'm going to have that. He's going to make me hack into a bank. I'm a hacker. I'm not a hacker. I'm a simple man.
I'm a classic man.
This is pretty easy though. This is what real hackers do. They just play a game of Snake.
Well, I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First she's gonna get us.
I don't think this is what real hackers
then
do.
Then she's gonna sell me an app.
Guys. You guys left me pretty weak.
Whoa, hey, that car is swerving back there.
Like that one?
Well, I can't see him on my phone. Where did he say that we're going?
He said we're going to his garment factory where we'll meet Paige, his assistant.
Paige, it's Lester.
I think he said she was a girl. I hope she's hot.
Can you get the intel together?
Yeah. I bet she's not. I bet she's some weird cat lady.
Ew, fat.
I'll be over to collect it with
the... Well, he's weird and fat. Hey, I did the hacking.
Charmed. The hacking. Okay.
Good hack.
See you soon.
Alright, watch this drift. Front wheel motion.
Yeah.
She's loading the hardware on the back of a
truck.
Yeah.
Good job. Things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're
performing.
As a job gets more complicated, so
you gotta wear certain things.
If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank,
I wear a mask all the time. I ain't never been caught.
And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-dee-doo. Now, where were we? Masks. Hey,
whoa.
Oh, you shit. Oh. What, you just killed the lady.
Oh, my God, no.
You already committing.
Oh.
You already committing.
Oh,
murder.
My God. Go. Visual
aid. Last week, it was a gas station attendant, and now you kill ladies on the street.
I lost control of the car.
There's the one sick guy.
Taking the truck.
Alright, come on, let's get in the truck.
Nice to meet you.
Get in the truck, alright.
Okay, she... Ew. You know what, you can have
her. At least she's not. At least she's not weird and fat.
Oh my God, you know what, forget it. He's gonna have to walk. Come on, get in the car, come on.
Would you let your creepy friend in the car?
Get in the car, come on, Lester. Okay, I let him in. Come on. Okay, I'll let him in.
Come on, back to your place.
I don't kill people in this car either. Garage? What garage? Where we going? I don't want no garages in this that has.
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, hold-alls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
Hey!
Think of it as
I got respect for that.
Talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended.
I can say something.
Yep.
Boom.
Oh, this is a nice apartment.
This is a nice apartment. I want to own something like this someday.
Mm-hmm. The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Oh, yes, room. Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan to set out all the prep work you need to do, select your crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. You need crew to take a score. Only one person can be in charge. Respect. Is that right, Paige?
Lomi.
All right. You're only going to need one thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car. And instead of getting one legitimately, leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're going to be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Hey, here's your board. Good, good, good. When you're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime.
I was just running that guns blazing.
That, huh? And when you got the car, we'll come back here and talk to paint jobs.
Oh, paint jobs. Okay. You talking my language now. Yep, so... No. So, okay. Source the getaway car for the Felica job. It's currently being looked after by a little stick-up crew. And, okay, so we gotta go to the damn car room.
Koreans.
Yeah.
We gonna get killed.
It's okay. We got this, bro. They gave us the guns we needed.
But they're North Koreans. So, they got nukes.
They ain't gonna nuke us. They'll kill themselves, okay?
I'm just saying they crazy.
And I'm just saying we got this. We got this.
We got this.
Yep.
The only thing we got is we gonna die.
Alright.
Man, what are we doing? We gotta go get some car?
Yeah.
What's it called again?
It's called the Karuma.
That's a weird name. Oh, it's got brights on. It's stuck up there.
Can you hear me? I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. I don't know what we got here.
Alright, you creepy weirdo.
Okay, you're on the way to Del Perro. A Korean town stick-up crew's been using a parking lot as a base for scores. They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, many major robberies. I expect them to be packing and I expect them to be paranoid. Come to think of it, you won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy dose of paranoia. So be careful.
So we don't get shot.
You almost there? Now remember, you can do this however you like, as long as you're careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down.
I'm
meant to be on the top left of this garage on the north side.
Alright, let's do this again. If I get shot, you stay with my funeral. I don't need no crazy psychopath criminals on my funeral.
Put on your mask.
So we're gonna get shot by some Koreans. It's basically what's gonna happen.
Okay, right here. They gave us guns.
Oh God, there's so many. We don't get shot.
This is how we do it. This is how we do it at Santos.
Straight out of Santos.
Let's go. Ooh, nice car.
Yeah, it's a nice car. Why do you think they have it?
It looks fast, dude.
Again, why do you think they have it? Oh, our cars are back there.
We'll come back to
you.
We'll
get them. Yeah, alright. Listen to him. Don't damage you too much. They gave me an Uzi. Shoot people. Oh, they're following us. We're gonna be shot.
Ooh.
Oh, God.
But they armored.
Yeah, for real. We would have been dead. better go faster.
Hold on.
Whoa.
That was fun.
What are you doing? You're going to get me killed one of these days, Jay. I don't want to die.
We did it, Dale.
I'll look after this. Let's go come by your place when you're ready to go.
Okay. Shoot.
First time, you know, the first times, well, it's never easy. The ones that will be fireworks, you know, it'll be vaguely awkward. Disappointing, you know, probably stick the wrong thing in the wrong part, and you finish too early, and you won't be able to make eye contact afterwards. But,
I'm bleeding.
New worlds will open up, will change, you know, new,
I mean, but you did beat me up pretty bad after that mission.
And that's when you'll remember the old Uncle Lester was here for you. Holding your hand. Guiding you through it. And you'll get a little creeped out, but you're going to repress it. Wash it down. You'll never talk about it. Okay? Okay? Okay. First time. Lisa! Woo! It's a two-man school. Right? One of you drives. Heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to a specific safety deposit box, then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. And once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, come see me in the box, and you get paid. Hmm? Okay. You know, like I said, it is your first time, so don't expect too much. There are wild...
He tied it to a bird.
Mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies. But, we all gotta start somewhere. Good luck.
Alright, so... we gotta go rob a bank now?
Yep.
We gotta go rob a bank.
Yep. Alright,
so... you said we gotta drill into a deposit box. That's what you're gonna be doing.
Yeah.
I'm not good with heavy tools. Alright, we gotta go to a factory to pick up that car. Use your new magic GPS in your car.
Yay, I got a GPS in here. It's just so good. It's just so good to have a GPS in here.
Hey, finally know where you're going. Now you can get to your own house.
I've been and knew where my house was.
No, you don't. I seen you get lost.
Oh my God! What is that car? I think he just pulled out.
You hitting people?
They pulled out in front of me. They pulled out in front of me.
You're trying to rob a bank and you getting car crashes.
They pulled out in front of me. At least it wasn't really.
Let me drive.
You ran into a wall.
Freak. I did run into a wall, but at least I didn't kill a guy.
He's not dead.
No, I'm talking about the guy you killed at the gas station.
Oh, that was my fault.
He saw that was your fault.
He saw my face. I had to end him.
You killed him. That was your fault for not putting a mask on.
I forgot.
Murder.
I forgot.
You understand?
Okay.
You committed murder.
I forgot. Okay, now be quiet while I hack this thing.
I had a family. Alright, I'll let you pass at work while I drive there.
No, I messed up. Okay.
You better hurry up. 2 miles away.
Oh my God, stop driving so fast.
It's a supercar. What am I supposed to do?
It's a sports car.
Whatever. It's fast.
Oh my God, are you for real?
It's a game of snake. It ain't hard. What are you doing?
I'm kind of frying the circuits.
I know what you're doing. I've done it before. I'm talking about why you suck at it.
Because.
Ah, that dude pulled out in front of me. What the crap? He's cut me off. I'm gonna mess him up. I'm gonna break his knees.
There we go. I passed the first stage.
There's three stages.
There's three. Oh, they gave us shotty.
Oh, he said we got shotguns.
Yeah.
Dang. I like shotguns. I didn't have a shotgun blade.
I don't.
I do. Well, you do now.
Oh my god, we are never gonna get in.
You gonna get us killed.
Yeah, they gonna learn that we're hacky gig.
They gonna find us out. Mess us up.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh my god. We're at the bank. We're at the bank.
Oh.
Sir, I gotta wait on you.
Yeah.
Lester said I gotta wait on you.
I just died like five times in a row back to back at the beginning.
I gotta wait on your slow self.
Hey, sir, hurry up. Hacking is harder than it looks.
No, it ain't. Did you at least beat the second one?
Yeah. Oh my god, as soon as you said that, I was just at the end and then you said it, I died.
Alright, I'm not gonna talk.
Yeah, be quiet. There we go, pass the second one.
Alright, you can do the third one, I believe.
Yeah, I kind of just died at the beginning because I forgot it comes out the other side. Okay, my finger's a little shaky.
You got the butterflies?
Finger's just a little shaky.
Grabbing this itty bitty bank.
Because you know I'm kind of on my phone, and my finger's just a little, oh my god, finger moved up by itself.
You know, I'm pulled onto the shoulder of a highway. We don't get hit. I'm gonna get whiplash.
I'm gonna get whiplash too with a phone in my face.
That phone's gonna go through your head. If we get hit by a car, we're on the highway. Get on fast.
Bang, done.
This car might be armored, but it's not made out of pillows. Wait, you said you're done?
Yeah.
Alright, you did it? Alright, let's go.
Okay. Lester, get off my face.
Alright.
Oh my god. Get back in the car.
Sure. I need someone to do. Alright, go over the vault.
Doing it right now.
Whoa.
There you go. It's open. Voila, magic. Put on your mask.
Was some hacking, wasn't it?
Let's go.
Alright. Let's enter the bank.
Give us the money. Don't y'all move. Hey, let's take out the cameras.
You go get it. Go get it. Take out the cameras. Alright, I got this. Cameras. Okay. Need my shotgun.
I got the drill. Let's go.
Drill it. Have you ever used a drill before?
Yep.
Do you know what a drill is?
Of course.
Our businesses, stay down. Stay down. Unless you whoop. You kick him. Kick him until it ends. Mess around. And mess around and deal with my lucky baseball bat. That's what's gonna happen. Hurry! Don't move!
There we go.
Don't move.
I drilled it open. Got it.
Don't move. I'm gonna mess you up, witnesses.
Let's go!
Don't mess. Oh! There's an alarm!
Yeah, let's go. I got the back.
There's cops! We got the cops!
Get in the car! Come on!
We got the cops on us.
Drive.
We gotta go. Shoot them while I'm driving.
Get away from us.
We're gonna die. I don't want to die. I can't go back to jail. You remember what happened when I went to jail. I can't go back. Oh, there's a roadblock. Oh, God. I'm about to kill the guy. Oh, no. I'm like you. I can't be like you. I'm not a murderer.
Don't knock it till you try. You killed another guy.
That's messed up, you psycho.
Whoa, police.
Oh,
I made that police car crash.
That guy's very dead. Oh, no.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, so close.
Oh, look at
so
that.
There's a helicopter. What is that?
Drive under it. Drive under it. I think it has a mag.
What? That's crazy. This is some James Bond.
Go, drive under it. Drive
style.
Under it.
I am. I did drive under it. What happened?
Drive
what
under it.
What?
Just like drive under it. Like custom. Yeah, there
oh,
we go.
What?
Hasta la vista, police.
Where we going? I'm scared. Where we going? What did we get hung about? I don't remember getting one of these.
Yeah.
We weren't any money. It was all ruse.
Show it to me.
I got your box right here.
Yes, it is the holiday season. Crest residents.
Everything's up there. Creepy freak.
Say.
Now where my money at?
That thing I talked about.
Yeah.
I'll call you in the meantime.
Where's the money?
If it comes to me, I'll mention you for the live pair of hands.
Okay.
The first time that wasn't bad, but don't
all right.
Get clingy.
Okay, I promise I'll get clingy.